Moritz Seider is just in his second season in the NHL, but he already throws the biggest hits. Seider is known for both his reverse hits and open ice hits. In his rookie season, Seider had 151 hits, and in this season he already has 132 hits.